interaction with beaker creatures. So you're gonna have a syringe in your kit. You might want an adult. So what you do is you put it in and you clean it up until it reaches the top. These tongs, and you're gonna pick them up and drop it in there. And then you're gonna push the syringes down one at a time and very slowly. And then you're gonna push the other one down and kind of have some towels or napkins and stand back because it's gonna explode. Creature inside, so that's what you're making. Got these, and you gotta go find your thing.
Spider, or it's something else, like a golden.
Let's see.
Why
do you find it on here?
Maybe it's a spider, folks.
Looks like spider thumb.
Oh, that one
is. Look, let me see your little guy. Does he have three eyes or one?
Three.
Yeah, spider thumb, the little orange guy with the blue. Yep.
It is. Stinky? Yeah, stinky.
Stinky?
Yeah.
You got stinky, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome.
And thanks for joining me on Beaker Creatures. And I hope to see you soon again. Bye!